I think it's a privilege for Argentina to be playing the Babas, you know, for the Babas to be thinking of Argentina, of a good nation that they can play against. I'm really excited about the challenge. I think Argentina for the last year is going to play open rugby. You know, the Babas, they play open rugby. So we're looking forward to it, and hopefully it's going to be a cracking year.
Onto that field, Sopoanga, this is marvellous stuff. Valmolina. And then comes Sanchez. Now there's a chance for Cordero. Cordero. Across comes Naholo. Onto Machado. This is spectacular stuff from the Pumas, end to end.